When first I came to Louisville, my fortune there to find, I met a fair young maiden there. Her beauty filled my mind. Her rosy cheek, her ruby lips, they gave my heart no rest. The name she bore was Flora, a lily of the West. I courted lovely Flora, she promised ne'er to go. But soon a tale was told to me that filled my heart with woe. They said she meets another man who holds my love in jest. And yet I trusted Flora, the lily of the West. Way down in yonder shady grove, a man of low degree, he spoke unto my Flora there, and kissed her 'neath the tree. The answers that she gave to him, like arrows pierced my breast. I was betrayed by Flora, the lily of the West. I stepped up to my rival, my dagger in my hand. I seized him by the collar and I ordered him to stand. All in my desperation, I stabbed him in his breast. I killed a man for Flora, the lily of the West. Then I had to stand my trial. I had to make my plea. They placed me in a prisoner's dock and then commenced on me. Although she swore my life away, deprived me of my rest. Still I love my faithless Flora, the lily.